Put your head back on. Nobody is.
Go, Charlie. St. Louis, please sing along with me. Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light that so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight. O'er the ramparts we watched were so gallantly sheen, and the river, the bombs bursting
he don't have money. Can you go take the money?
Step up.
What number is that?
Number 8. Passed over to, not sure what number that was, but goal came out and made a save. 10 minutes and 52 seconds left in this first period.
Come on,
No tripping. I'll do my best to try to stay out of
the way. Oh, you're fine. We scoot it down.
Okay.
Thank you.
4 seconds left in the first period. Shots of 7-3 to Smith.
That's almost dangerous.
2 seconds left in the first period.
Yeah.
Here we go, guys. Start of the second period. Smets down 1-0.
Yeah.
What is it depending on, huh? Looks like Desmet is about to go on a penalty kill, number 5, High Stadium.
Desmet penalty number 5, Joshua London. 2 minutes for High Stadium. Penalty time. 3 minutes, 17 seconds. 1, 5, 17.
Get back up to the point.
Alright guys, 7 minutes and 54 seconds left in the second period. Score is still 2-0 Marquette. We got 54 seconds left in a penalty kill to the Smith. Penalty kill was over for Desmet, so we will actually get a power play here for the next 2 minutes. Yeah,
Marquette penalty number 32, Josh Lee. 2 minutes for interference. Penalty time, 5 minutes, 19 seconds. Lee, minor interference, the time, 5:19.
Back to the point. Back.
No. Strong pass.
All right, 33 seconds left in the power play. Score is still 2-0 Marquette. 5 minutes and 14 seconds left in the second period. Marquette's leading the shots, Desmet's leading the shots 13-11. Alright guys, power play is over, back to even strength. No, he didn't. He put his hand down.
He had his hand up.
It was definitely too many.
Carabella and Dalla, the time, 8:41.
Step up.
Step up.
Gotta close that gap. Stay middle. Stay middle. Going three, let's go.
Last minute in the second period.
How do you not call a slash on that?
Alright guys, 33 seconds left in the second period. Scores 2-1 Marquette. Shots are 17-14 to Smith.
Patrick has got a penalty.
For what?
The puck was loose and he just put it in the net.
So it looks like the Smet just got an unsportsmanlike penalty for putting the puck in the net after the whistle was blown. So we'll be sitting for 2 minutes, number three.
The Smet penalty, number three, Pat Dowling. 2 minutes for unsportsmanlike conduct. And on the time, 11 minutes, 27 seconds. Dowling, Hunter, unsportsmanlike conduct. The time, 11:27.
Minute and 27 seconds left in the penalty kill.
Yeah.
seconds left in the penalty kill. For Desmet, we'll skate 4-on-4 for the next 57 seconds. Desmet is now on a penalty kill for the next 45 seconds.
One!
Come on, Patty!
All right, back to even strength. He doesn't have a stick again.
Come on, boys, get up!
He saw some money. Let's see.
Let's go, guys.
He could have touched it. Guys, 5 minutes and 51 seconds left in the third period. Score is 2-1 Marquette. He's been having issues with his edges all evening.
Play the puck, Patches, let's go!
Thank you.
You're moving three.
Let's go, guys.
One minute to play in regular time.
Marquette goal, his second of the night. Scored into an empty net by number 17, Thomas Schuart. Unassisted, moves on, 11 minutes, 9 seconds. Schuart empty net goal, the time, 11:09. Thank you.